हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस केमिस्ट्री टेस्ट पेपर ऑफ जेई एडवांस पेपर 1 एंड कोड 8। इन दिस पेपर द नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन 21। कंसंट्रेटेड नाइट्रिक एसिड अपॉन लॉन्ग स्टैंडिंग टर्न्स येलो ब्राउन ड्यू टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ, एक्चुअली इट इज ड्यू टू द NO2। आंसर इज NO2। And how it is NO2 actually decomposes to give NO2 gas. So answer is B. And it decomposes like that. 4HNO3, 4NO2 plus 2H2O plus O2. Actually, other gases are colorless also. NO, N2O and N2O4 are colorless. Only NO2 is yellow-brown. अगर आपको नहीं भी पता है तब भी आप आंसर टिक कर सकते हैं, दैट इज NO2. HNO3 decomposes to give NO2. Now, question 22. Methylene blue from its aqueous solution is adsorbed on a activated charcoal at 25 degree centigrade. For this process, the correct statement is, actually, adsorption of methylene blue on activated charcoal is an example of physiosorption. और आपको मालूम है physiosorption क्या होता है? Physiosorption does not require any activation. On increasing the temperature, physiosorption decreases, and it is reversible in nature. So the first option A, the adsorption requires activation at 25 degree centigrade, this is wrong option because it does not require any activation. Third option, the adsorption increases with increase of temperature, this is also the wrong option because on increasing the temperature adsorption decreases. And D option, the adsorption is irreversible while the physiosorption is reversible process. So only the correct option is B. Because in any adsorption, always decrease in enthalpy take place. In any adsorption, always decrease in enthalpy take place. So only the correct option is B. So answer is B. Why it is B? Because methylene blue adsorbed on activated charcoal is an example of physiosorption. Physiosorption mein activation required nahi hai. इंक्रीज करने पर टेम्परेचर डिक्रीज होगा एंड रिवर्सेबल प्रोसीजर. हीट इज ऑलवेज इवॉल्व्ड इन एनी टाइप ऑफ एडजॉर्प्शन. सो द आंसर इज बी. सो नाउ वी टेक क्वेश्चन 23. क्वेश्चन 23. अपॉन ट्रीटमेंट विद अमोनिकल H2S द मेटल आयन दैट प्रेसिपिटेट्स एज ए सल्फाइड एच. Actually, this question belongs to qualitative analysis and Fe in third oxidation state belongs to third group, aluminium also belongs to third group, magnesium belongs to sixth group and zinc belongs to fourth group. और ammonical H2S, ammonical H2S पर जो sulfide का precipitation होता है, that is the ion of fourth group. और कौन सा फोर्थ ग्रुप का है? दैट इज जिंक. सो द आंसर इज डी. एक्चुअली व्हेन अमोनिकल H2S इज पास्ड, देन आयरन थर्ड एंड एल्युमिनियम थर्ड इज आल्सो प्रेसिपिटेटेड बिकॉज द सॉलिबिलिटी प्रोडक्ट ऑफ आयरन एंड एल्युमिनियम इज लेस देन द सॉलिबिलिटी प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जिंक. सो इट इज आल्सो प्रेसिपिटेटेड बट इट इज प्रेसिपिटेटेड एज हाइड्रोक्साइड, नॉट एज सल्फाइड. क्वेश्चन में क्या पूछा गया? द मेटल आयन दैट प्रेसिपिटेट एज ए सल्फाइड एच. तो सल्फाइड के केस में कौन सा जाएगा? डी ऑप्शन जाएगा. तो इसका आंसर आ गया, आंसर एच डी, दैट इज जिंक. Fe3+ एंड Al3 इज आल्सो प्रेसिपिटेटेड is also precipitated but as hydroxide एज हाइड्रोक्साइड्स नॉट सल्फाइड, नॉट सल्फाइड, बस ये पॉइंट ध्यान रखना था. एंड इट बिलोंग्स टू फोर्थ ग्रुप. ओनली Zn 2 plus precipitates H sulfide. Easy question है. अगर आपने qualitative analysis कर रखी है, that it is the easy question. Now next question 24. This question belongs to the chapter chemical kinetics. In the reaction P plus Q gave R plus S, the time taken for 75% reaction of P is twice the time taken for 50% reaction of P. The concentration of Q varies with reaction time as shown in the figure, the overall order of the reaction H. Actually, question ki jo first line hai, the time taken for 75% reaction of P is twice the time taken for 50% reaction of P. ये क्या indicate कर रही है? It indicates that the reaction is first order reaction with respect to P. ये तो आपको मालूम है T 3/4 अगर twice है T 1/2 से, then the reaction belongs to first order with respect to P. So पहले इसको solve करते हैं, then answer. First line shows that the reaction is first order with respect to P. Is it clear? Ki T 3/4 T 1/2 से double it, then the reaction is of first order. And now you see the graph. The concentration of Q varies with reaction time as shown in the figure. Concentration time ke saath agar is tarike se decrease ho rahi hai, then it shows that the reaction is of zero order. So with respect to Q, what is the order of reaction? That is zero. Kyunki ye graph kiska hai? That is zero order reaction. And from the graph, the order with respect to Q is zero. So overall order of reaction आपसे पूछा गया है, P का 1, Q का 0, 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. So overall order of reaction, is equal to 1 with respect to P plus 0 with respect to Q, that is 1. So what is the answer? Answer is 1 and it is the D option. So answer becomes D. This is the first order reaction. So first line से हमें पता चल गया P के respect में कौन सी order हो गई first, and from the graph the order of reaction with respect to Q is 0 and overall order of reaction is 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. So this is the D option. Now next question.